Guys, this is it. The brand new unit, the Mortar, is gonna blast away. It is surely going to be a blast. Let's see what happens, okay? Here we go! Hey guys, this is PracticJaceFi, and welcome back to Wooden Battles. Guys, today we got a brand new update. Today we got a new unit called the Mortar. This bad boy has 5 big bullets. It's gonna fire them at a long range, and it's gonna deal a ton of damage all over the battlefield. I am super excited to play around with this brand new unit. If you guys are as well, you know what to do. Leave a like on the video right here, right now. And then we're going to see if this guy can fire over this wall, over this tiny wall, and see how much damage it can deal. So for that, switching over to the red team, we need like a few, you know, test subjects. That's what we're gonna call them, test subjects. So we're just gonna place the whole field full of these guys. I don't even think they're gonna shoot at all, but I don't care. I just wanna see what the Mortar can do. All right, fire away. Hello? I said fire away. They're not doing anything. All right, this is not a good start. Are they not like supposed to shoot right now? Hello? Do not fear, James has yet another solution, okay? How about we set these guys all to attack? Maybe then they're actually gonna, you know, attack. Oh, 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 they're moving forward. Oh, yes, they're shooting, they're shooting. Oh, listen to that. Oh, that was... That's it. It says massive AoE damage. That's not even a little bit of AoE damage. All right, well, they do shoot a little. Oh, guys, what is going on right now? This really strongly reminds me of Ancient Warfare, though. Like, we placed down a ton of Mortar guys. We have to do that again. Placing down millions of Mortar guys. Okay, maybe that's a little bit much, but hey, they're picking up the pace a little bit, okay? They're shooting a little bit faster now. Oh, but look at that. You see that? They shoot one time, boom, and they explode. Because after they fire 5 times, they just go boop, pop right out of that little cart and fall on the floor. Guys, it's a pretty cool unit, but you know what? We need more fire power. That's right. So let's go ahead, clear out the whole place and start from scratch. So for the blue team, we're gonna go big boom, okay? We're gonna start with 5 cannons in the front. Then we're gonna have 5 rocket guys on either side. We're gonna have some grenade boys all the way in the back, because these guys take a long time to warm up and start firing away. And of course, we're gonna grab some Mortar boys. We're gonna just slam them down. 5 over here, 5 over there. And let's do like 2 all the way in the corner, okay? Just like the super long range guys. And for the red team, we're gonna have a few lines of these bad boys, okay? We're gonna see how many dudes it takes to blast away at all of these boom guys. So, let's see. It's the Pew Army versus the Boom Army. Who's going to win? Guys, let me know, okay? Is it going to be red or blue? Oh boy, they're firing away already. I think it's gonna be blue. Okay, I called blue because there's a lot of boom coming in hot. Come on. Oh, this is not even fair, guys. It's not even fair. Come on, man, this is not even a battle. Blue is absolutely destroying it, right? Come on, these Mortars are so slow, though. Like, wee, boom. Oh, oh, guys. That last shot, that made my day. That was beautiful. So the thing about these Mortars is they fire, but it takes so long for, like, the thing to go wee and then boom. By the time it gets to the target, these guys are already gone, and that's what we need, okay? We need some more fast guys. So let's see. We're gonna go for a few officers in the back, okay? We're gonna have to buff these guys a little bit. Medics are gonna be pointless, but let's go for some we can go for some snipers, right? Just like that. And then let's go for some big boys in the front. They're not gonna be very good against all these explosive guys, but doesn't really matter. Because, you know, we're just placing down a bunch of stuff, that's right. So after this battle, we're gonna go ahead and build a nice little bit of a castle for the red team. Because that's what these guys are really good against, I think. And then later on, we might go ahead and get a little bit of a mortar battle going. How about that? That sounds pretty good, right? Now let's see. The red team got a lot more stuff. So I have a little bit more confidence in these guys. It does not really look like it made any difference whatsoever. The boom army seems very powerful. We still have a few snipers left. That's pretty good. Oh, you know what we have to do? When we played the officer guys and gave them the upgraded gun, they were pretty much unstoppable. They were so good. Maybe we should go ahead and just place down a ton of these guys, because that battle was not really fair. See, we're gonna grab the green gun, right? Then we just gotta place down a whole bunch of guys all over the place. I really shouldn't place them so close to each other though, with all these bombs flying around. But alright, there we go. That is a lot of dudes. And they got the upgraded rifle. It's already kind of laggy. We usually save this for like later on in the video. No, not today. We're going all out right off the bat. How about that? That's a pretty nice change, right? Oh, I hear a lot of mortars coming in. Wee, wee, boom, boom. What a cool sound effect these things have. I love it. Oh, looks like they are moving forward here. This is what I'm talking about, guys. The officers with the upgraded gun are so good, but oh my goodness. That was a lot. Oh, oh, short-range mortar fire. Can he do it? I think he has like one more shot, right? Come on. Pew away. Pew. There's another one in there. I know that. There's another little ball hiding in there. Oh, it is not enough, though. Let's go ahead. Clear it out. Because I'm not going to clear the whole red team by myself. We're going to go ahead and build a super big base. Alright, so we have a pretty massive castle right over here. We got a ton of the mortar guys over there. But before we actually... Wait, did I see something there? No, I did not. Before we get into it, I want to thank Max Gaming for letting me know that this update was actually here. I didn't realize it, so thank you for that. Let's go ahead and start this battle. All the red guys are on defense. And apparently the blue guys are on defense as well. Wait, hold on. Alright, that's more how I like it. Now they are on offense. Quick little reset. It's okay. This looks so beautiful though. Tons of guys in the distance. I think they can fire away without getting hit. Look at that. Oh, that is great. And fire again, guys. 3, 2, 1. Oh, wait. Oh, oh, yeah, they really want to fire. Let's do the countdown, okay? 3, 2, 1. Fire away. Okay, that's a little bit later then. A little bit slow. Let's try it one more time. 3, 2, 1. Fire away. There we go. Beautifully timed. I love it. Man, they are really slamming down on this castle. Oh, this is one of the biggest castles we have ever made. But, oh, red is still victorious. Red is still victorious because they can only fire 5 times. And it was not enough to bring down my castle. Can you believe the red team won without firing a single shot? That's pretty pathetic. Well, once again, I have the solution. And the solution is, and once again, a lot more firepower. If you can't solve your problem with more firepower, you're doing something wrong. That's how it works in games like this, okay? Like, winning battles and ancient warfare, you just need to jam-pack it with a lot of firepower. Here we go. That's what I like to see. Like, this unit is kind of like the Grenadier, except it has cooler sounds and bigger booms, and that's what I like to see. And, oh, look at these blocks flying all over the place. I mean, this is enough firepower, right? Come on, if this is not enough, I don't know what it is. There it is! Blue is finally victorious. I love it. So as it turns out, you can place one of these castle things on top of a castle. So we're gonna make a castle on top of a castle. And I call it Castleception. How about that? Of course, a castle is not a castle without its units. But this time, we're gonna go for some defensive sniper boys. Because if we have snipers... Oh, actually, we can't play. It's too high. I guess we're gonna place them in the back then. It doesn't really matter, does it? The snipers, as I was saying, should maybe have enough range. Anyway, I don't really care. I just want to see the mortars fire away. Because that's what we're here for, right? If these guys can still shoot through their little window and through the legs of their own teammates, they should maybe shoot. No, they're not. Oh, my. Total destruction rains down upon the castle. That is beautiful. You guys can see these tiny black dots fly, right? That's a tiny dot, but a big boom. Beautiful. Oh, it's just... Like, they have these, like, the waves, like what do you call that, a salvo or something? Where they all fire at the same time, like the real good old strategy days. Oh, we got two guys driving away here. Very brave warriors, they survive another wave. They actually win the game. How many dudes do we have left? Like four guys or something? Unbelievable. But what if we give the red team a line of mortars, right? And then the blue team, get this right, are gonna get sniper guys. Not a whole line, because that's too many. Just a few. Just a few to take down some of these guys that are standing on there. Let's see if that's gonna change anything. It's gonna be laggy. Oh, no, wait, it's not gonna work. Because these guys are shooting at the cannons. And the cannons are not gonna deal... Oh, wait. If those red guys shoot, it's gonna be a lot of trouble. Oh, boy. They're shooting the castle from underneath. That's not what I had in mind. That's not a nice sound. Oh, my goodness. I thought these mortars sounded really cool, but if both teams fire at the same time, it's not very nice. I'm sorry I'm doing this to you guys. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. Oh my goodness. Well, they are still bombing away, though, and I don't think there's... Oh, wait, there is a red guy left. No way. How is that possible? Look at this madness. Wait, is this guy still standing? No way. Oh, and there's more mortars here, too. Oh, this last sniper guy. The last guy standing. Come on, buddy. I know you can do it. I have good faith, okay? He's gonna dodge every single one of these bombs. Look at that. What a boss. Just move forward a little bit. Move forward a little bit. Come on. You can do it, boy. You can do it. No way. Is he actually gonna do it? Because if he just stands around for long enough, the mortars are gonna go down by themselves. He doesn't even have to shoot them, right? Oh, this is great. So this guy is gonna shoot one more time. Dodge it. Yeah, very nice. No way, is he gonna go for the flag? No way. Oh, what? Oh, there's more. Oh, there's more snipey guys over here. Oh, he tried to be so sneaky though. All right, guys, it is time. Let's get rid of absolutely everything. We're gonna blow up this entire game. This is surely going to be beautiful. We're gonna do three lines, okay? Let's start it off with three lines. That might actually be too much already. But we're gonna find out, okay? These guys are pretty big, so I don't think it's too many. Oh yes, okay. That is maybe a unit or two too many. Maybe just like a few. Oh, this is gonna sound so horrible. Because one whistle is kind of strange. But two whistles at the same time is not very pleasant. Doesn't matter. Guys, this is it. The brand new unit, the mortar, is gonna blast away. It is surely going to be a blast. Let's see what happens, okay? Here we go. We're gonna click play and it's gonna go right off the bat. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Yeah, some more cannonballs all over the place. Come on now. Well, not really cannonballs, more like mortar balls, mortar shells, mortar bombs? I think so. It's the blue team or the red team winning? You guys tell me. I have absolutely no idea. There's so much going on right now. I don't even know. Oh, I do see a lot of blue guys here. A lot of blue guys moving in. That's pretty good, right? That is pretty good. Come on, blue team. I mean, why am I always... No, I'm not always cheering for the blue team, am I? I keep like a nice little bit of a balance, okay? If there was a green team, though, I would cheer for the green team. But hey, blue team is victorious. And the game wasn't even so laggy, so... We're gonna double down, boys. It's going to be the final battle, I think. Maybe forever, because we might melt my computer. Let's see what happens. Ho! Oh, that doesn't sound very good. That doesn't sound very good at all. Oh my... Ho! Like, they all shoot at the same time, and that's why the sound gets all... Ugh, not very nice at all. But hey, we're not even gonna clear bodies, okay? We're gonna let all the mess sit on the battlefield, because I love it. Look at that. It's actually still kind of playable, no way! What happened to this game, guys? We used to be able to completely destroy it. It's still kind of running. I like it a lot. Now let's see. We got like the last few red guys right over here. I'm not even sure if they're gonna hit each other. But it doesn't matter, guys. That's it for the new update in Wooden Battles. Guys, thanks so much for watching. Please do like, subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next Bridge H5 video!